I'm going to show how I create a passive notification in VB.NET Winforms. I'm using a flow layout panel to show the movies at runtime. The remove menu item click event is where I want to trigger the notification after a movie has been removed. First, create a panel and label control. I could just use a label, but a panel allows other controls to be added in the future. Add a function to create the panel and label. It sets the panel and label properties and adds them to the form. To see the panel, it has to be brought to the front. Call this function when the form loads. Run it. The notification is visible, but it needs to be formatted. To do that, I'll create a function to size and position the controls. Since the label is auto-sized, the panel will be sized based on the label with a minimum width of 200. I'm going to simulate rounded corners by painting the panel background. This method only works if the underlying backgrounds are all the same color. The other options would be to draw the rounded shape on the form in the paint event or add a region to the panel. Next, center the label inside the panel. Call this function when it's created. Run it. And now the notification is formatted. I'll center the panel and set its location to hidden. I'll also delete bringing it to the front when it's created. Now I need to animate the notification. I need two variables to track if the notification is shown. I'll create a function to trigger the notification. It sets the notification text, resizes it, and brings it to the front. It also starts the timer for animation. Call show notification when the item is deleted. Last, create a function to animate the notification. First, calculate the Y coordinates to show and hide the notification, and calculate how much to decrease each frame, which I've set to 10. I'm using short variable names to store the notification XY coordinates. There will be 5 stages of animation. Stage 1 decreases the Y coordinate until it's fully shown. Stage 2 sets the shown indicator to true. Stage 3 waits until the notification has been shown for the requested number of seconds. Stage 4 increases the Y coordinate until the notification is hidden. And stage 5 stops the timer and hides the notification. Call animate from the timer tick event, which is fired every 20 milliseconds. Run it. And that's it.